They're back, and with a vengeance. Pest control companies say they've had an increase of calls from panicked parents whose kids are coming home from college with more than just laundry. Susan Hogan joins us this morning with what's going on.
Did I have something? Just brushing off, we're talking about bed bugs.
Just checking. We got bed bugs.
Oh.
So all these kids are coming home with bed bugs.
Yes, they are. And definitely the pest control companies are seeing an uptick in panicked parents going, oh, my gosh, what do we do with all of this? And I also want to mention, too, not just the college kids coming home, but when you send off your campers for overnight weekend trips, too. This is definitely the time when bed bugs are getting these frequent flyer miles because they're just getting picked up from one bed to another and coming home with you, and it is not fun once you get them.
So what do we do? I mean, you know, the kids are going off to camp, like you said, coming home at nighttime. College kids are coming home. Do we lock the doors and not let the college kids in the house?
Some parents would love to do that's what we're talking about. That's the bed bugs, right? And they're pretty tiny as well. When kids get home, the first thing you want to do is, yes, they can come through the door, but keep their bags, their backpacks outside, and then you want to thoroughly inspect them. Mm-hmm. So I want to show you, I just grabbed a sweatshirt this morning. You know, when you're taking out their stuff, you want to go through these things inside and out. You want to, you know, open up the arms, look through, see how, there we go, the piping here. You want to look through all of the piping as well to make sure that the bed bugs aren't hiding, because that's where they love to kind of burrow inside.
And when you're inspecting this stuff, it shouldn't be done in the house. Do it outside, right?
Oh, outside. Yeah. And it's nice. Just, you know, honestly, keep everything outside, including their backpacks and also their suitcases. When they bring their backpacks, you know, they're outside on the, you know, picnic table or wherever, your back porch, go through all of the zippers. Look through, pull out the pockets, pull out everything, and really look through all of the cracks and crevices. Turn the backpacks inside out and look through those as well, because again, they will burrow in there. And then once you've done that and you thoroughly inspected, even if you don't find a bed bug or two, I'm always assume they're there.
Okay.
Because if you assume they're there, you're going to, you know, probably be much better off. So you're going to take all of this stuff that you just inspected, throw it into a plastic bag, and because of the high heat outside, you can leave it outside for a few days. But if you want to wear the clothes and you need your backpack, take it all, bring it into the dryer, put it into your dryer at high heat for an entirely full cycle. That will kill off not only the bed bugs if they're living, but the eggs that they've laid as well.
Now, how do I know if we have them? I mean,
you'll know.
You'll know.
You'll
get bites, right?
Have you ever woken up with like a little red dot here or there?
Yeah.
Well, not saying that that's a bed bug, but that's kind of what happens. You wake up and like, where did that come from? If you notice a couple of them, and you've had someone who just came home from college or just came home from a hotel or a vacation or a camp, you know, you might have an issue. You got to go through your bed, pull off all of the covers and everything. Check all of the piping around your mattress, because definitely that's where they hide, and that's what they like to do. And quickly, if you notice you only have maybe a couple of bites, or you've seen maybe one or two in your home, you can find do-it-yourself bed bug products, remedies at, you know, the Home Depot or wherever it may be, a hardware store, but make sure it says it will kill bed bugs, not just any sort of insect repellent.
Okay.
And you want to use those. But if you wake up and you've got a lot of, you know, red dots on you, you wouldn't want to do it yourself. And it takes at least 2 to 3 treatments to get rid of these things. It's a long process, a costly process, but definitely if you have the patience, you'll get rid of them.
And this is not just great for, you know, college kids or your little ones coming home, but also if you're traveling on vacation and you're coming back home.
You got to follow the rules no matter what.
Drop your luggage at the door.
You got it.
All right, thank you. Thanks for getting the bugs off me. Thank you. Thank you. We're all grossed out now. Thanks so much.
Sure.
Now you can have your breakfast. And for more information about bed bugs, you can head over to WPRI.com.